This four-bedroom, two-bath home is in a great location and features big fenced-in backyard and a 15 by 12 deck. There's also a full basement with a walkout, the master bedroom with two closets, and a laundry on the first floor. The home is being sold as is and is a short sale. Talk to Carolyn about details.